Three. What up, everybody? I am here with Crazy Bone, the one and only from Bone Thugs and Harmony. It's been a long time since I've gotten to see them live, and I guess that's how we're gonna kick it off. Obviously, we've been in a pandemic for the past year plus, and how has that affected your life? I mean, aside from touring just coming to a complete halt.
Yeah, man, it's been, this whole pandemic has been draining in every way. You know what I'm saying? It's been draining, and then when you don't have the luxury of running to your getaway, you know what I'm saying? Like us, for us going to do shows is like a getaway to where we relieve stress and stuff like that. You know, so when you don't have that opportunity, it just makes it that more harder, like to just, man, to just focus on the day to day, because our day to day is music, and us going out performing is a big part of that. So not being able to do that, not being able to release music like we want to, it's been real hard. We had to really make sure, we kept our mental in shape, because you can just get depressed, man, and we just had to stay focused, doing other things, just channel that energy into, like going to the studio more, just more in creating. That's how I was able to get like so many projects done and ready to go. So when it's time to get back on the road, which we about to get back on the road now, gonna have a lot of material like to be performing for you. So definitely.
Well, that's a plus. That's a plus. Have you found any other ways to kind of relieve stress? Like, what do you do to keep yourself kind of like physically fit and mentally fit when you can't get on the road?
Well, man, like physically, I've been working out,
Yeah, I can
with all
tell. What
the,
you been doing?
yeah, when all the gyms was closed though, I made like a little gym in my garage and just was working out every day, just sticking to it, like just trying to stay healthy, build up my immune system, you know what I'm saying? And man, just I did a lot of reading. I did a lot of reading, a lot of research on things that I've been meaning to do, but I never did it because I was always on the go, you know what I'm saying? And just, man, so I got a chance to do, and like I said, I got a chance to go in and really focus on putting projects together. So I have four projects ready to go. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I've never been that prepared my whole career. I've never had four projects ready to go, just like bam, bam, bam. You know, so that's
Like
I.
full-length albums we're talking? Like whole
Oh yeah,
project? Holy.
yeah. Full length albums. Yeah, full length
That's
albums.
amazing. So you have been busy.
Oh yeah, just trying to stay busy with music, because that's, like I said, that's my main stress reliever, and
Always has been, right? Always
huh?
has been.
Oh yeah, always has been. I can always run the music and just get away and just regroup. That's the wonderful thing about it, for real.
Well,
Definitely.
so you mentioned that you're gonna get back on the road soon. What do you think that first show back is gonna feel like for you?
Man, we the first show back, like, which I have a solo show in San Antonio, May 21st. That show is going to be, it's going to be a big relief, man. You know what I'm saying? I know it's going to be great. I know, because the fans are excited. A lot of them haven't been to a concert in a year, so it's just going to feel good, just being able to do what you love doing, and like for the first time after a year, it's going to be great. It's going to be great.
Oh, I
I
can
can't wait for that
imagine.
feeling.
I gotta tell you, I did go to my very first show in over a year in Denver at Cervantes to see Charlie Tuna from Jurassic 5, right? And it was the first time. You know, it's a lot different, obviously, because you have to get like your temperature check and you got to wear your mask and you have to be really careful and it's socially distanced and stuff like that. But just to be around that energy again was so invigorating. And it was like, like I've been missing this. And it's funny because I used to take it for granted. I could go to a show every single week, you know what I mean? Like multiple times. And I just like, oh, let's go. Like, and now I'm like, I'm gonna stay through the whole thing.
Yo, and before this, I was like, you know what? I'm tired of being on the road. I'm ready, you know what I'm saying? I'm staying. Now I was like, man, I wish I had a show to go to. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, it is like we take for granted a lot, you know what I'm saying? Until we don't have it, then we see how much it really helped us, like in life, just in our day to day, for real.
And I feel like this is just, bless you. I feel like this is a big lesson for us, just kind of to take things, I don't know, just love them that much more, I guess, you know, like I can't wait until I'm back at Red Rocks again. And I can't wait to just be in that crowd again, where before I'm like, no, I want to be on the side of the stage. I don't want to be around people.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
All right, people, you know?
Yeah. Get, man, yeah, definitely. Like it's a lot of things. It's like you like going to the movies, mm-hmm. you know, like going out to eat, and even my kids like going to school. You know what I'm saying? Like they thought they was gonna love this, but they like, I want to go back to school. I'm like, I know you do. Like, yeah, for real.
We so, want you to go back too.
Exactly, for real. Definitely.
Oh wow. Well, how are all the other guys? Are they holding up okay? And everybody all right?
Yeah, I mean. Everybody is cool. Everybody's been maintaining. You know what I'm saying? We talk on the phone. Like we planned in our we actually start back working in June, like fully. I think we have a show like every weekend. So yeah, in June we back out fully. So everybody, we just been maintaining. You know, our team just been telling us, they're like, man, you know, y'all just maintain a few more months, you know, we'll be back out there. But we all been cool. We all been cool, just like getting to time in with families, you know, that we don't usually get to get. And just, like I said, just enjoying the time off, just making some good out of it, even though it's frustrating, making the best we could out of it, you know?
Yeah. Like you were saying, I built a home gym too in my basement. And it's like, you just have to figure out ways to kind of, you know, relieve.
Exactly.
Next, I want to get one of those stand-up punching bags. I think that would be
great. Yeah.
Just to like knock the crap out of something.
Yes. That's a perfect stress reliever for real.
Ooh, yeah, it sounds good. Real good.
Definitely.
Well, I can probably speak for, you know, thousands and thousands of other people when I say we can't wait to get you back on the road. Can't wait to see you again in concert. I just can't thank you enough for hopping on the call with me. We love you. We love Bone Thugs, and we love Crazy.
Yes. All love. It's always love. Appreciate you all the time. Yes, thank indeed. You.